एस्कुलस हिप्पोकॉस्टेनम, कॉमन नेम हॉर्स चेस्टनट। फॉर पर्सन विथ हिमोराइडल टेंडेंसी एंड हु सफर विथ गैस्ट्रिक बाइलियस आर कैटरल ट्रबल। फुलनेस इन वेरियस पार्ट एज फ्रॉम अंडू अमाउंट ऑफ ब्लड, हार्ट, लंग्स, स्टमक, ब्रेन, पेल्विस, स्किन। Venous congestion, especially portal and hemorrhoidal. Despondent, gloomy, veritable, lose temper easily and gain control slowly, mildly cross, camomilla. Mucous membrane of mouth, throat, rectum are swollen, burns, feel dry and raw. Coryza, thin, watery, burning, rawness and sensitive to inhaled cold air. Follicular pharyngitis, violent burning, raw sensation in throat, dryness and roughness of throat. Frequent inclination to swallow with burning, pricking, sticking and dry constricted fauces, Apis bell. Rectum dryness and heat of feels as if full of small sticks. Knife-like pain shoot up the rectum, ignacia sulfur. Hemorrhoid blind, painful, burning, purplish, rarely bleeding. Rectum sore with fullness, burning and itching, sulfur. Constipation, hot, dry stool, difficult to pass with dryness and heat of rectum, severe lumbosacral backache. Stool followed by fullness of rectum and intense pain in anus for hours, allows ignacia, muriatic acid and sulfur. Prolapse, uteri and acrid dark leucorrhea with lumbosacral backache and great fatigue from walking. Severe dull backache in lumbosacral articulation, more or less constant, affecting sacrum and hips. Back gives out during pregnancy, prolapses, leucorrhea when walking or stooping, must sit or lie down. Sensation of heaviness and lameness in back, paralytic feeling in arms, legs and spine. Relationship of remedy of Aeschylus. Similar to aloes, collinsonia, ignacia, muriatic acid, nux vomica, sulfur in hemorrhoids. After collinsonia has improved piles, Aeschylus often cures. Useful after nux vomica and sulfur has improved but failed to cure piles. Aggravation from motion, backache and soreness by walking and stooping, inhaling cold air. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.